you so much for being here. Thank you. And now let's get right into this. Some more relaxing clash royale. So for this one, we're going to be using the Goblin Drill, the Mega Knight, the Hawk Rider, the Bets, the Hunter, the Fireball, Skeleton Army, Skeleton. I almost missed that. And I think that's it. I think I already mentioned the Bets. So yeah, you already know the deal. Mega Knight right here. Take down that Knight plus the Musketeer and then the Mini Pekka. Take down. Hopefully I'm able to get that. Nice, okay. I was gonna turn around, but I mean, the Mega Knight is gonna be able to take down the Knight on his own. So I was gonna need some backup. These two bats should do the job. I'm just gonna ignore those fire spirits on the left side. I'm just gonna focus on the right side with the Goblin Drill. Looks like he's gonna arrow that, but I still managed to get a few hits with my goblins. So now I'm just waiting for this musketeer. Come on. The furnace is gone now, so that's good. Now we just have to focus on this musketeer. Hopefully he doesn't turn around on time. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say hopefully he doesn't turn around on time and get some damage. But it looks like it did. Okay, they should be able to distract it for a little bit. I'm not too sure what, Oh, never mind. Okay, yep, there goes the Knight. I forgot about that. I don't know how. That was one of, like, the first things that he placed down. Yeah, and then for this game, it's against Back Enemy. From Cachetitos Clan. Cachetitos. Come on. Oh, I think he still managed to get one hit. Nice. Okay. So it's double extra time. Okay, hopefully my Hawk Rider is able to get one hit. Yep, I managed to get one hit. That Mini Pekka is in the way though. Let me just go and place down my Skelly Army. Skeleton Army. Oh, it almost got a hit right there though. Nice, you are not hitting. Oh, wait, what? It's still locked onto my Hunter even though the Mega Knight got right in front of it. That's kind of weird. Okay, yep, so it looks like we're putting in that pressure on that tower, and we brought it down, so now we just have to defend the left side. He has two furnaces on the left side, okay, just gonna fireball that. There's one more left, you know, that just has a little bit of health left. Then I'm just gonna wait, place down my Mega Knight right here, take down that. Oh wow, look, there goes a lightning spell. I'm not sure why I didn't try to use it earlier, but yeah, that's how that game went. Good game. Now, let's get into this next one. And for this one, we are playing against Skull. Sorry if I'm not pronouncing that right. Skull. You know what? I think I'm gonna go ahead and place down this Mega Knight right here. Let's go. That Inferno Dragon. You know what? It's gonna take it down. I'm gonna place my Goblin Drill on the right side since I have these bats to distract the Inferno Dragon. Okay, yep. I'm gonna place that down. There it goes. And while that's getting taken down, now I have enough elixir to place down my Skeleton Army on the right side for this prince. I'm just gonna wait a bit just to make him think that I don't have anything. And yep, there goes that elixir drill. So yeah, he didn't have any elixir. It looks like he doesn't have that much right now either. Hopefully I'm able to get some heavy damage right here. Yep. Two little skeletons pulled up and helped out a little bit. Okay, so, you know what? I think I'm just gonna place down the Mega Knight right here. And let's see, what is he gonna use? He's probably gonna place down his Inferno Dragon, to be honest. Still waiting on that Inferno Dragon. Nope. There is nothing. I'm not too sure why he's not placing anything down. Unless he gave up. I'm not too sure though. Yeah, to be honest, it looks like he gave up. I mean, it's all good though. I'm just gonna go ahead and place down the Hunter in the back. Get my lecture going. Then once the Hunter crosses the bridge, I'm gonna go ahead and send out the Goblin Drill. uses that spur right there, you know, might as well. I wasn't going to use it anymore, so I'll just use it on that. But good game, let's go. Now let's get into this next one right here, into this next one. We are playing against Felipe Arana. Felipe. Okay, so now the game started. I'm going to go ahead and use the Hog Rider. Hog Rider. Now we just have to wait for this knight to pull up a little bit, just a little bit, just a tiny little bit more. I'm going to go ahead and send out this Goblin Drill. And you know what? I'm going to send out the Skeleton Army. I was thinking about placing down my Hunter, but I think I'm just going to save that. Okay, there goes the crying emote. Now I'm just going to wait for this Arc Rider to get a bit more closer. I'm going to place it down. Hopefully it doesn't have anything to put in front of the Musketeer. And there goes that Pekka. Okay, it's all good though. Oh, I'm not going to be able to get any damage on the Musketeer. Or, you know, at least to take it down. If it wasn't for that Ice Spirit, maybe I could have gotten a bit more. Okay, so hopefully this Hunter is, you know, to take down this Pekka. I'm just going to have to zap that just in case. Ooh, okay, the Musketeer is going to manage to get one single hit on the tower, but that's okay. So now, I think it's time to send out the Hog Rider in a bit. Okay, let's see, let me just stack up a bit more. I kind of wish I had my zap spell. You know, that way I can zap anything, you know, like, that's light. I always feel safe with my zap spell. See, like, right there. Okay, but I mean, it's all cut out. So yeah, now here comes his Hog Rider. I'm going to go to use my Mega Knight. Get rid of that Musketeer. And I thought that the Mega Knight was going to go towards the Hog Rider, but I guess not. I mean, it's okay though. I still have these bats with me, you know. With that extra support. Hopefully this Mega Knight is able to go over there. Nice, I think we got the tower. Nice, I think we got it. Get one hit. Nice. Okay, got rid of it. here comes the, what's it called? Dark Goblin, I'm gonna have to use this. Use that. Nice. Okay, so we just need to use about like 2 fireballs. Maybe a fireball and like a zap spell. I'm gonna use it right here. Then I'm gonna use a zap right here. Okay, good. That wasn't too bad. Here comes the Goblin Gang. He's just sending everything out right now. He's trying to get that tower down ASAP, but I'm just gonna try my best to defend this and I'll let him get through. Because there's not that much time left. Well, there's 40 seconds left. Come on. Gonna use the Mega Knight right now. Nice, okay. Then I'm gonna use that zap spell. Thought that those barbarians were gonna be a distraction to my tower. While his Goblin Barrel did some damage, but nope. Let me take down that Dark Goblin. Nice, we got it. Let me just send out the Skeleton Army over here just in case he wants to use the Goblin Barrel. Goblin Barrel. Nice, I had to use the Heart Rider for a distraction, because if not, then that Musketeer and Wizard would have probably locked on. But yeah, good games, Arena. Now let's get into one more game, one more. And for this one, we're playing against D4G. Okay, I'm gonna start with the Goblin Trail right away. Okay, so he placed down the Musketeer on the opposite side. He's probably gonna use, yep, there goes the bats. Okay, I mean, but that Zap spell came in clutch. Still managed to get one hit each with the goblins that were pretty weak. Let me use the Skeleton Army to send out the Hog Rider. Okay, level 14 Lumberjack is gonna make its way down. I think I'm just gonna place down the Mega Knight right here. Oh, why'd I do that? I messed up, yep. That was my bad, my fault. I completely messed that up, but it's okay. That tower is pretty much done for. I mean, almost, you know, unless I can defend it. Which I'm hoping that I'm able to do. Okay, yeah, just gonna let those bats take that down. I'm not gonna let that distract me. I'm gonna go with another Goblin Drill push on the right side. Hopefully I'm able to take down that Musketeer. Nope. Not quite. You know what? I'm just gonna fireball that. You know, might as well. I'm feeling pretty confident right now. So yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of that. We have 1 minute and 40 seconds left. I'm gonna send out the Hog Rider. Oh, that's a big push on the left side, but you know what? I'm just gonna use a Skeleton Army. Hopefully that Skeleton Army is able to make its way to the left tower and, you know, get a few hits in, but I doubt it. Yeah, there's not that many left. Okay, so my left tower is gone. I think I'm gonna have to try to go for that King Tower, you know, just to finish this game if I'm able to. Okay, we brought down the balloon. Let's see, so there's 1 minute left. Let's try to not make it go into OT. Overtime. I want to defend the King Tower though, because you know that balloon is pretty scary, especially when it's all reached up with the Rage Bell. Let me go with the Hunter behind the Mega Knight. I'm just going to fireball this, going to fireball that. You know what, I'm just going to zap that. Going to zap that. Then he's going to place that right there though. Oh no, okay, yep. So there's 30 seconds left. Here comes that rushing. I'm just gonna have to land on this. I'm still waiting on that balloon though, and I have my Hunter ready for that. My Hunter. You know what? I think I'm just gonna use it right here. Get rid of those bats. Wow, I didn't even take them down completely. Gonna distract the Tesla with the skeletons. I should be able to get that tower, hopefully. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna have to fireball that. And wow, this is a pretty close game. But before this video ends, I just want to say thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of y'all.